And if he, if this family can't give me the love and security that I feel I deserve, then I believe I have no option but to break away, officially, and find it myself.
I wouldn't do that if I
were. Why not?
Let's just say I can't see it ending well for you.
I hope that isn't a threat, sir.
No, not now. Out!
Although we are both outsiders who married in, you and I are quite different.
Yes. I can see that now. You're right to call me an outsider. I was an outsider the day that I met the 13-year-old princess who would one day become my wife. And after all these years, I still am. We all are. Everyone in this system is a lost, lonely, irrelevant outsider. Apart from the one person, the only person that matters. She's the oxygen we all breathe, the essence of all our duty. Your problem, if I may say, is you seem to be confused about who that person is. Come.